Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. As you all probably know by now, President Trump's former aide and confidant, who he met on his TV show, The Apprentice, Omarosa Manigault Newman, secretly recorded conversations which she herself had with President Trump and other members of her staff, such as Chief of Staff John Kelly, when he fired her. But it gets even worse. Now, the former White House aide Omarosa Manigault Newman's new book, Unhinged, an insider's account of the Trump White House, which has already been proven to contain a lot that can be considered fiction, didn't stop at just attacking Trump's White House. She even went after his family. Manigault Newman goes as far as to write that Trump's relationship with wife Melania Trump is so strained that, in her opinion, the First Lady is counting every minute until he is out of office and she can divorce him. Here is more on this via People. Former White House aide Omarosa Manigault Newman's new book has dominated headlines for days, and it has as much dirt on President Donald Trump's personal relationships as it does his administration. In Unhinged, an insider's account of the Trump White House, which came out Tuesday, Manigault Newman writes that Trump's relationship with wife Melania is so strained that, in her opinion, the First Lady is counting every minute until he is out of office and she can divorce him. In the book, the 44-year-old former reality star writes that Trump world intimates often talked about the possibility that Trump had helped his wife, a former model, secure an Einstein EB1 visa. They questioned if Mrs. Trump had the extraordinary ability required to obtain such a visa and suggested that her husband used his wide network of connections to secure or expedite it, according to the book. Manigault Newman does not name any of these Trump world intimates. In her book, Manigault Newman suggests that one of the reasons why Mrs. Trump stays in her marriage is for fear that Trump might find a way to invalidate the visa if she left him. Since Donald is fully aware of however she acquired her permanent citizenship, he could, if there were anything fishy around it, expose the methods and somehow invalidate it, Manigault Newman writes. He is a vindictive man, and I would not put anything past him. She continues, if Melania were to try to pull the ultimate humiliation and leave him while he's in office, he would find a way to punish her. This is a man who has said he could pardon himself from the Mueller investigation. Why not pardon himself over an alleged visa payoff? In my opinion, Manigault Newman adds, Melania is counting every minute until he is out of office and she can divorce him. Immigration lawyers told the New York Times in March 2018 that Mrs. Trump probably did qualify for such a visa on her own. Mrs. Trump's communications director, Stephanie Grisham, said in a statement to People on Wednesday, Mrs. Trump rarely, if ever, interacted with Omarosa. It's disappointing to her that she is lashing out and retaliating in such a self-serving way, especially after all the opportunities given to her by the president. In Unhinged, Manigault Newman also writes that when Trump was at functions without his wife, he behaved like a dog off the leash. She also addresses Trump's alleged affairs with Stormy Daniels and Karen McDougal, which he has denied. It would be safe to assume that there were many others, Manigault Newman writes, although she presents no proof of other relationships. In the book, she paints Trump as a bully in his marriage. But she says she believes that Mrs. Trump is asserting her power in small ways. In Manigault Newman's opinion, the First Lady makes certain fashion statements, like wearing the I really don't care jacket, to punish her husband. Manigault Newman also says she suspects that Mrs. Trump intentionally embarrasses the president with small gestures. Multiple instances have been caught on film in which the First Lady appears resistant to holding her husband's hand. This happened in April 2018, as the first couple welcomed French President Emmanuel Macron and his wife Brigitte to the White House for the Trump administration's first state visit. Omarosa will be Omarosa, and she just couldn't leave well enough alone. She had to cause controversy just like she did on The Apprentice, where most everyone except then-host Donald Trump despised her. She was called every name in the book when she was on that show. The president should have known better than to trust someone who seems to have issues wherever she goes in the professional world. It was a huge mistake for the president to bring a woman like this into his administration, but sadly what's done is done, and now he and his family will have to deal with the fallout of whatever this liar wrote in her book. A lot of which has already been proven to be hearsay or just plain fiction in order to sell books to the liberal population of our society who are desperate to see President Trump's administration fall apart piece by piece.